Assalamu alaikum. Hello guys. Welcome back to your second home. Your channel Talk Arabic Today, where I teach you how to speak Arabic fluently using real materials like videos, books, newspapers, etc. In this lesson, we are going to see a small section of a video talking about Abu Bakr as-Siddiq, who is a senior companion to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and a father-in-law. He is the father of his wife, of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam's wife, Aisha radiallahu anha. So I'm going to present the video, then we're going to get into the explanation after it.
أبدأ وإياكم هذه السلسلة للخلفاء الراشدين أصحاب النبي عليه الصلاة والسلام خير هذه الأمة بعد نبيها ونبدأ بأولهم وأفضلهم إنه أبو بكر رضي الله عنه وأرضاه إنه عبد الله بن عثمان يلتقي مع النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم في النسب في الجد السادس وهو مرة بن كعب لقب بالصديق فهو أول من صدق بالنبي صلى الله عليه وسلم من الرجال ولد بعده بسنتين وبضعة شهور وله أربع من الزوجات وكان عنده من الأولاد ثلاث من الذكور وثلاث من الإناث.
Before we move on, I want you to memorize these bunch of nouns.
First noun we have الخلفاء الراشدين. This is in the plural. If we want to say it in single form, we would say الخليفة الراشد. Now, الخليفة is translated to caliph in English, and it refers to a religious leader in Islam who is considered the successor to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. الراشد is an adjective that means righteous or guided or wise. It conveys the idea of being on the right path or following the correct course of action. Historically, Al-Khulafa Ar-Rashidin played a central role in the governance of the Islamic community after the death of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The first four Al-Khulafa Ar-Rashidin are Abu Bakr as-Siddiq, Umar ibn al-Khattab, Uthman ibn Affan, and Ali ibn Abi Talib. Next, we have Sahib, Ashab, a friend, friends. We can also say Sadiq, Asdiqa. Next we have Al-Jad, the grandfather. Next we have As-Siddiq. As-Siddiq is an honorable title that means the truthful or the sincere in English. In Islamic history, As-Siddiq holds a special significance and it is closely associated with one of the closest companions of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Abu Bakr. Finally we have Al-Dhukur, Al-Inath. Al-Dhukur are males, Al-Inath females. Now let's move to verbs and some examples. We have Abda. Abda, it means I begin or I start. And of course, when we change the noun or the pronoun, the form of the verb changes. Example, أبدأ دورتي التدريبية في السبت المقبل. Another example, سنبدأ مشروعنا الجديد هذا الأسبوع. Next we have the verb يلتقي. يلتقي, it means to meet, to connect, or to encounter. It is used to describe the action of two or more people or two things coming together or meeting at some point. Here are some examples. الأصدقاء يلتقون في المقهى كل يوم. يلتقي الشمس والقمر في السماء في ليالي معينة. Final verb, صدق. صدق. صدق is a verb and it means to believe or to have faith in something. It is often used in the context of believing in something as true or having trust in someone. Here are some examples of how to use saddaqa in sentences. لا يمكنني أن أصدق ما رأيته بعيوني. أصدق أن الأمل دائما موجود حتى في أصعب الأوقات.
Okay, time to recap. We are going to use all the nouns, verbs, examples that we have seen to understand all the clip.
أبدأ وإياكم هذه السلسلة للخلفاء الراشدين أصحاب النبي عليه الصلاة والسلام خير هذه الأمة بعد نبيها ونبدأ بأولهم وأفضلهم إنه أبو بكر رضي الله عنه وأرضاه إنه عبد الله بن عثمان يلتقي مع النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم في النسب في الجد السادس وهو مرة بن كعب، لقب بالصديق فهو أول من صدق بالنبي صلى الله عليه وسلم من الرجال، ولد بعده بسنتين وبضعة شهور، وله أربع من الزوجات، وكان عنده من الأولاد ثلاث من الذكور وثلاث من الإناث.
That's it. It was easy, wasn't it? If you found any difficult word or it seems difficult to understand, please shoot me a comment and I will be more than happy to answer your questions. Also, I encourage you to visit our website talkarabictoday.com where you can get our premium lesson designed specifically for beginners to speak fluently, to speak Arabic like a native. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next video. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.